How Hugh Jackman became famous. Before he was an actor, he was a gym teacher at Uppingham School in the UK. After a year of teaching, he went to university to study communications. It wasn't until his final year when he took a drama course to make up for additional credits. He enjoyed it so much that he began his acting career in theatre. He had smaller roles in films and TV too, but it wasn't until 2000, when he played Wolverine in X-Men, that his life would change forever.